this time of the year. It was a great regular season for us. We said it all year long, never be satisfied. It's survive and advance time, and that's what we were able to do today. I thought we played a really, really solid second half. Offensively, we shot the ball much better than we did the first half. I thought we had a number of players step up in Sam Guastella and Jasmine Martin really gave us a nice lift. And I've got these two young ladies next to me that played a heck of a job, and they're the reason why we were able to get to 22 wins today, and we're living to see another day on Tuesday night.
Coach, you want to talk about it was kind of a war inside, but you used all your players, and they all used all their fouls, and you basically, I think, won the game inside.
I just think it was team defense. When they had four possessions coming down the floor when the game was tied, and we just stiffened up and rebounded the ball back and forth with the inside presence, and we have a heck of a post core that, you know, I thought Rachel Matthews did a nice job, but I just thought that our ability to keep using, you know, Sam, Brittany, and Cammy, my gosh, I think wore them down a little bit, and we were able to get easy buckets. Cam came out really hot in the second half for us, got us going. Quinn's 17 rebounds were just phenomenal, which was so huge off those missed shots when we were having great defensive possessions from the perimeter. And that's a game we like. I mean, we're strong on the inside, we're strong on the outside. We have the balance, we have the personnel coming off the bench, and that won us the game.
Well, Brittany, 17 rebounds, you missed a lot of shots, but I mean, every shot you took was big, and every rebound you got was really big. Talk about your performance.
My coaches, all of them, always tell me, you know, like, rebounding is an attitude. It's not like talent per se. It's like when a shot goes up, you just have to like go after. You have to forget about missed shots and have to go after and, you know, get that rebound, because the only way that you're going to stay in the game is getting second shots and, you know, getting your team the ball back. So that's what I do. I just make sure that my team can get the ball and get those possessions back, because I know how crucial they are for every game.
Felicia, I mean, you had like an 8-point lead, then you had a 10-point lead, and they kept coming back. Did they scare you? Were you worried that? Because I don't think they ever took the lead.
I wasn't nervous or anything. We just had to stick team defense and just play hard, because even though if we're down by 10, we can't like keep our heads down now, get us out the game, and then we end up losing. So we just kept our heads high and just wanted to play the best we could, no matter what the reason was.
How important were free throws down the stretch for you guys?
They were very important, because there was time ticking down and we had to score our free throws to win the game. It was a close game the whole game, so if we missed our free throw, they would have came back and probably won the game. So those are very crucial.
I mean, it's rebounding, it's turnovers, it's made free throws. That's no secret to why you win basketball games. And we were able to put ourselves in a position not only to have the lead in the second half, but also play with the lead and then get ourselves and get ourselves in a position where they had to foul, and we knew we were going to get to the line and extend that lead and finish this game.
When you had the 10-point lead, I mean, it didn't went away so quickly. What was your plan and what was your reaction at that time?
We're seeing the hottest team in the league. They were toured through the month of February, knocking off Robert Morris, knocking off Monmouth, and if they didn't lose their last regular season game to Central, they quite possibly could have gone in as a 4 seed. The winners of 6 of the last 7, and they've been putting up 70 points. So the fact that we were able to play as well as we were able to against a really good team, and then be able to finish them off at home is a really good feeling for this young team that has an experienced being a 2 seed, being the hunted. I thought we maybe gotten a little tight towards the end of the season. I think this makes us really exhale and feel really good about our chances going forward.